friends, a very good day to all of you. Now with Teacher's Day coming up in the first week of September, I will do a Teacher's Day video, and this is for very small kids, for 1.5 years old and above. I mean, in fact, older ones can do it, but younger ones love it. So this is called Bhindi painting. So you draw something very basic so that you can involve your child in this. I usually draw a flower because my daughter, she loves flowers. You can draw a heart, you can draw stars, anything what they understand, or house. Okay, so this is just very basic. So you need a white sheet of paper, a marker pen, and of course paint. Here, since I will do a red and green, I have red paint and green paint. When you put the paint, put it on a steel katori or a palette and put a little bit of soap, because when kids do it, it can get messy, and when you put soap, it just gets easy to remove the stains. Then you need a cut bhindi. I've already cut the bhindi. Just take out the seeds. Just make sure the seeds are not there in the front. Okay, so I'll do the red portion first. Okay, just make sure there's enough color. But don't make it too much also, because then it gets very untidy. Okay. These are like stamping with bhindi. It's called bhindi painting. Kids love it. Like, do you see the pattern? Yeah. Okay. And I don't want to waste the bhindi, so I'll use the other side for the green. Okay. So you can, while doing it, do teach them. These are the petals, these are the leaves. The leaves are green in color. And then I will just do a little bit of grass. You can do your own design. This is just the basic, because 2.5 years, they don't understand much. So I'm keeping it at the basic. Okay, then you can do it blue. You can, for the sky, you can do a little bit of background. But I'm just going to teach her that what is Teacher's Day. That's a basic knowledge of what I want her to learn. Teachers can be anyone. It can be mothers, fathers, your school teacher, of course. So then I will write out here, Happy Teacher's Day. How long did it take? 2 minutes? And you've got a wonderful card. In fact, if a child does it, it'll turn out wonderful. It's got a very personal touch. And this is the bhindi painting. This is my Teacher's Day number one video. I'll do more videos. I'll try and do every day a video up till Teacher's Day. And I hope you and your child enjoy doing the video. Have a wonderful day, and do press the like button if you like the video. Do subscribe to my channel, please, if you haven't as yet. And thank you for watching the video. Good day. Bye-bye.